Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the Darwarkham School FB Area Campus online classes for the new session. This is the video for class 5 English. Today we are going to learn about present perfect tense. We have already learned the uses of present perfect tense in a previous video and even we have learned the structure as well. Today I am going to explain you what are the identification of present perfect tense in Urdu, because when we are going to attempt any translation from Urdu to English, we should know that what is its identification. So let's have a look at that. In Urdu, usually the sentence end at these words are known to be present perfect tense. Chuka hai, chuki hai, chuka hoon, chuke hoon, चुके हैं, चुकी हैं, गया है, गई है, आया है, आई है, आए हैं, दिया है, दी है, एंड एक्सेट्रा. ओके, ऑल दीज आर द आइडेंटिफिकेशंस ऑफ प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस. लेट्स हैव अ लुक फॉर द एग्जांपल्स नाउ. उस लड़के ने सबक याद कर लिया है. लिया या है, तो यहाँ पे ये प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस है. We have learned it in a previous video that has and have are used in present perfect tense along with the third form of the verb. So how we are going to translate here, the subject is that boy. So we use it first and then we have used has with it. Then the third form of the verb learn, that is learned, and then the object, the lesson. That boy has learned the lesson. Sentence number two is Fatima ne kahani likh li hai. ली है, इट मीन्स इट इज ऑलरेडी डन. दिस इज अ टास्क विच शी हैज स्टार्टेड प्रीवियसली बट फिनिश इट राइट नाउ. हमने एक यूज पढ़ा था ना, द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस इज यूज इन अ फॉर द कंडीशन व्हेन एक्शन अकर्स इन पास बट गिव्स रिजल्ट इन प्रेजेंट. सो फातिमा हैज रिटन अ स्टोरी. वो नजम पढ़ चुके हैं. They have already done it, but done it right now, just finish it right now. That's why we have used the present perfect tense for that. Now open your notebooks. We have already started the written work on the notebooks. Now write a date on the day when you are watching the video. Take the CW box and start the work with me. Write heading of translation on the first line just below red line with your black pen. Okay, and then you have to write this whole paragraph in Urdu with your black pen. That is, Ali aur Umar Darwarkham school mein dakhla le chuke hain. Dono jamaat Panjum mein aaye hain. Ali ne apna Urdu ka kaam mukammal kar liya hai, jabki Umar apna science ka kaam ustad ke paas jama kar chuka hai. Umar school nahi gaya hai, इसलिए अली ने उसे रियाजी का काम दिया है. क्या उमर काम कर चुका है या अभी बाकी रह गया है? All these sentences are given to you can identify easily that these are in present perfect tense. So you should translate it using the structure and formulas which we have learned before. Let's start translating it together. Ali and Umar have taken an admission at Darwarkham school. Ali aur Umar Darwarkham school mein dakhla le chuke hain. So they have taken it. Okay? And then is dono jamaat Panjum mein aaye. So both have entered in class 5. The rest will be completed by you, inshallah. Hopefully you will do it great. Now on the next page, we are going to give you a homework. You have to write the heading of translation again. Here are 5 sentences which you have to translate in English. Previously, in previous page, we have done a paragraph. Now we are doing some sentences as well. Sentence number 1 is Umidwar parcha hal kar chuke hain. Umidwar yani candidates, parcha yani paper, and hal kar chuke hain yani solve. So candidates have solved the paper. Here we have used have and third form of the verb. For second sentence, there is a question, so you will put the have first and then subject and then verb. Okay, do it by yourself, complete it at home. Here comes your homework. Draw a bubble chart of present perfect tense on your notebook and do the given worksheets on notebook. What is a bubble chart? In previous video, I have shown you the uses of present perfect tense in different condition. I have made some bubbles over there, some balls over there. So you have to prepare it on the notebook. That's all for today. Stay safe, stay healthy. Allah.